Hey, movie fans. For the sixth year in a row, Saw is back to scare fans this Halloween. But with Jigsaw dead, it's up to a corrupt detective to run the deadly and horrific games. This time, his targets are evil bankers and the health insurance industry.
You think it's the living that will have ultimate judgment over you, because the dead will have no claim over your soul.
Saw 6 has plenty of what Saw fans have come to expect. Torturous scenes filled with blood and gore. In fact, a knowledge of the previous films is pretty much a must. The movie's pretty confusing already, so if you don't know who's who, you'll end up as confused as one of Jigsaw's victims.
Once you see death up close, then you know what the value of life is.
Speaking of the victims, you don't really go to see one of these movies for the Oscar-winning acting. In fact, the only compelling character, Jigsaw himself, is only seen in flashbacks. Parents, no. Saw 6 continues to drag the tradition along, but what started out as a fresh and scary idea has become just another worn-out franchise. I'm giving it 1.5 out of 4 stars. I'm Ron Edens for RealLocalTV.com.